synthetic clothing, pretty much anything you wear that contains either polyester, nylon, acrylic, etc., they're made out of synthetic plastic fibers. And in the washing machine, these articles of clothing shed tiny little pieces of them, and those are what microfibers are.
And they can easily wash down drains, go into the oceans, and these tiny pieces of plastic eventually cause a lot of chaos for fish and for marine life and for aquatic life too.
The shedding of microfibers in washing machines for a city this population of around 100,000 could be the equivalent of 15,000 plastic bags worth of microfibers every day. And that amount gets shed directly into our waterways, directly into our oceans and ecosystems.
For a long time, it has gone unnoticed by many people, and it's now coming to light.
My name is Charles Kepler.
My name is Serena Omolomai.
And we are the inventors of FibreFree,
the microfiber trapping device.
One of our biggest motivators was making FibreFree as user-friendly as possible.
FibreFree is made up of an exterior shell, and if you open it, it has a filter inside, which is kind of the main microfiber trapping device.
It goes into the washer, the filter, the water filters through the inside of FibreFree. FibreFree collects the microfibers that get tangled up on the inside. And then this just gets passed along with your laundry into the dryer.
This filter can be recycled once it has caught the microfibers after a set number of washes, and that way you don't need to throw it out along with the trash.
So we wanted to make it as low maintenance as possible, something that people don't have to invest too much time in.
The reality is that everyone who wears or washes synthetic clothing is part of this problem. So everyone should be able to be a part of the solution.
If 1 in 10 American households use FibreFree, we could spare the ocean of 35 million plastic bottles worth of pollution every year.